Let's multiply 88 times a single digit. So we still have two same digits multiplied by a single digit. So this has a pattern. So the pattern is this. 2 times 8, 16. 1 plus 6, 7. 3 times 9, 27. 2 plus 7, 9. 6 times 7, 42. 4 plus 2, 6. 7 times 9, 63. 6 plus 3, 9. 5 times 8, 40. 4 plus 0, 4. Why is this? What is the principle behind? 88 is 80 plus 8, right? Times 2. 80 times 2, 160. 8 times 2, 16. So you see, 1 comes from here, 6 comes from the unit digit, and the 10th digit comes from 60 and the 10. So the rest follow is the same pattern. Maybe you can try 88, 99, you can try 44 times 9.